Well, everybody's trying to cheat on those faceoffs. We understand that.
Here's Nielsen with some room.
Shoot the
Nielsen
puck.
In. Shooting, and Bishop's got that. But got it to center. Nyquist gets knocked down. Out with Bertuzzi and Larkin, and right on his stick. Larkin going full flight. Cutting around the goal. Wraparound try. And off the left skate of Bishop. Vanek tipped in front again. Good keeping again by Chalosky. Happened to see you. Now Nielsen shooting at the goalpost.
Inside, short side.
Wow.
Chalosky across and a shot by Athanasiou, stopped by Bishop. Signed as a free agent by Dallas. Larkin, save made, rebound, puck still loose. They score!
Yes, who?
His first in nine. Anthony Mantha, 1-0. Power play goal.
Where'd that piano go?
After review, the puck was kicked into the net. There was no goal.
Wow. Bad break for him.
Three defender moves that puck. Good move here. Oh. And scores!
Oh,
great shot, Jamel Smith.
What a shot. A bit of a broken play. Long pass out of the back of the Dallas zone to center ice.
Spets, nice move, pulls it in, turns around with it. Doesn't shoot it yet. Now he did in front, and tip going to the goal, Janmark. And the Stars break away, lead pass for Smith. He's got one tonight. Smith with a shot, and that'll be held in the draft. Loose in front of the goal, and trying to work past Bernier with Ben. He couldn't. Then a wraparound try by Sagan. Mantha in now, Glendening for Nyquist. Check just as he was shooting the puck. Chance to wind up here for Green. He did. He missed the net. Mantha, the shot.
Oh.
Scores!
Whoa. Well, this was a bit of a busted play, too. Bad to the bone.
Good save there by Chris
Shipman.
Right off his pad, and it's a break for the goal scorer in this game. Oh. Who overskated it, Smith.
Wow.
And De La Rose got it to center. Back into the middle for Sagan. A quick feed out of the zone as the Stars come in. Drop back here to Shore. A shot. And Bernier, boy, through a crowd. Able to see that.
Sure don't. And that's a huge
wide hit. Open Sagan. And stopped. Jamie Benn back of the net. Daly on him. Klingberg. Well, cleared by Glendening.
Lucky there, boy, for Glendening.
Off the kick plate for Chalosky. Back to Athanasiou. Skate the stick.
Oh, right
too long, and
jumping.
Now it's a break the other way. Como trying to break away. He's right in, and he sent it high and wide over the glove of Bernier.
Oh, they dodged a bullet there or what?
And now there's a call here for boarding. Pitlick. Saved by Bernier.
Play both positions. Not many that can.
Good save, Bernier off Honka.
The tabletop hockey?
Yeah, sort of. That was made for Holmstrom. Here's Mantha with a shot. And that was stopped. Fox with a backhander held by Bernier. Ten to go in the period. Larkin, Nyquist, cuts right in. Oh, and a toe save made. Never saw it.
Never saw it.
The long legs of Bishop stopped it. Nyquist has to hurry. And 40 minutes are in the books. We're all tied at one. To the Ram Desk we go. And Matt. Right pulled back in by Cromwell. Come in for the goal. They score! Bertuzzi!
What the heck did that hit? Funny bounce, eh?
Well, if any team needed a break to get a goal, it would be the Red Wings.
It hit the partition right where the Zamboni comes out, it looks like. It was a dump in. And Bishop was behind the net trying to play it.
Comes to the line to Pollock, and a wrister redirected in front. Bernier, big stop.
Smith again with another chance. He's only got two shots on goal after 40 minutes, but boy, he's been around the net all night.
Here's Helms. And a right pad save. Kurt Tyler Sagan to Klingberg. On to Jamie Benn. Benn's got that great wrist shot, hit the post. Whoa. Well, defensively was never his strong suit, and he played for Ken Hitchcock, and defense had to be a strong suit if you're playing for Ken Hitchcock. Sure was. Erickson, Rister scores!
What'd that go off? That hit something.
It's 3-1!
Wow.
That may have gone all the way into the back of the net off Jonathan Erickson's stick, and it's a 2-goal lead. Good feed in for Nichushkin and a drop back to Haskinen.
Cleared out of their zone very quickly anytime it's near the line.
Coming in with speed and a shot. Mantha hustling in. Back for Larkin, now to Green. Saved by Bishop, Nyquist spinning, it was blocked in front. Bishop's gone to the bench for an extra skater, drops it off to Ben, nice little toe drag. Good save by Bernier.
Oh boy, icing.
Open net goal.
Nope.
Just missed it.
Have a good night. You just open the door all night. The new world is changing skates. Oh my God. So Bernier banged that skate blade on the goalpost. See, as you see that montage of saves that he's made. And they just clip him out and they snap back in just like that.
Stay with us for all that. That's blocked. Glendening got that in the side though. That hurt.
In the rib.
Shot in, they score! From the point, Klingberg at 5 goals, tied for the NHL lead among all defensemen. If that didn't hit one of his own guys going in, he's got number 6 in a 3-2 game. All right, Bishop still on the bench. Larkin wins the draw, they go for the empty net. And Erickson just missed it, and that's going to be an icing.
No. Here we go.
And he got it to the corner. Daly. Down the ice again,
look at this.
But it's going to be negated
look
as Ablocator will get there first. Ablocator in back of the net, stops it home.
Wow. Wow, you talk about some weird goals in a game, and that takes the cake right there. Jeez. And Spencer just came to the bench. He is really hot. I think because Larkin beat him, Kenny, on that draw. And that really set this whole thing up. They're having an argument right now in front of the Dallas bench.
And Ablocator gets his first of the season and his first in 11 games.
Top a big time win for Detroit. And it was a long time coming and long overdue. And they get some breaks and take advantage of them as the buzzer goes.
Their first 2-goal lead in game and a 2-goal lead to end the game. 4-2 final. Big game for the Red Wings. Jonathan Bernier, his first win as a Red Wing, the first win of the season at Little Caesars Arena. Back with Red Wings Live in seconds.